Guided by their knowledge of sea stars, Robber and Pierce also arrive at the killing fields. In order to capture the hunt in time lapse, they have brought along a team of expert cinematographers. Time lapse photography reveals their secret reality. Like an advancing army, the sea stars move into position, slowly but surely working their way up toward their victims. The muscles cannot run or fight. All they can do is hide within their shells as their killers crawl over their bodies. Sensory tube feeds sweep over the tightly packed mass of shells, searching for any gap in the muscles' defenses. Settling on his victim, the sea star hunkers down and begins its attack. The first wave of the assault begins with the tube feet, which use hydraulic pressure to pry open any gaps in the muscle shell. Next, the sea star deploys its most unusual weapon, its stomach, which moves out of its body to digest its prey alive. Even in time lapse, it is hard to see the sea star's attack. But a miniature camera tucked within the mussel shell gives us the first look ever at the carnage that unfolds here every day. Once the tube feet have physically breached the muscle's defensive line, the sea star's translucent stomach begins the final assault. The animal actually pushes its stomach inside the muscle's shell, unfolding like a fatal flower. The stomach unleashes a volley of chemical weapons, digestive juices that dissolve the muscle's soft pink flesh. All that's left is a nutrient-rich soup, a broth that's quickly absorbed by the sea star. Having assimilated the muscle, the sea star stomach pulls away, and the animal moves on, leaving behind an empty shell.